else. All you have to do is look at Twitter to see what happened in the first quarter of this game and know that it wasn't good. DeAndre Jordan praying for my guy, Gordon Hayward. Never want to see any of the guys go through anything like that. J.J. Watt can't even put into words Gordon Hayward feeling for you. Absolutely gut-wrenching. Bradley Beal with prayers for Gordon Hayward, and a guy who knows about this situation very well is Paul George. Hashtag pray for Gordon Hayward.